I come from Yaoundé, but I stay in Kumba. I've been working with the Cameroon Iron Ore Company for 5 years. After 5 years, they stopped my contract. So I was jobless for 3 years, seeking for a job. Went back to the company, applied again the second time, then I was seeking the grace of God to open my way. I came here for my career breakthrough. 3 months after the deliverance, I received a call in the office that I should come and start working again. So presently, as I'm talking to you, I'm working in the railway corridor.
Clap, 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 clap for Master Jesus Christ.
Oh yes. Stand up. Stand up. How long have you been in this body?
Since when she miscarried.
Since when she miscarried?
Oh, yes.
Eh?
Yes.
When she miscarried, you came to her life?
Yes.
Where are you from? You're from where?
I'm in the toilet.
You say?
I'm in the toilet.
You are in their toilet?
Yes.
So, how do you operate in the toilet?
When you're a woman,
uh-huh.
You sit on the toilet.
Yes.
Your children are gone.
How do you remove the children?
I remove their eggs.
You remove their eggs?
Yes. Yes.
You remove it when the woman is pregnant or even when she's not pregnant?
When she's not pregnant. When she's pregnant, she sits on the toilet and remove the child.
And when she's not pregnant?
Yes, I also remove the eggs.
You remove the eggs?
Oh, yes.
So the woman will never deliver in life?
Never, never.
You have done that to how many women?
I've done it all my tenants.
To all your tenants?
Oh, yes.
So you are landlord?
Hello?
Eh?
Yes.
You be landlord? You are landlord?
Uh-huh.
Hey.
Yes.
Landlord! Are you collecting or you are giving it back to them? Eh? You are giving it back to them?
I'm giving the woman.
You are giving their wombs back to them?
Yes.
Mm. The ones that you know, call their names. Which ones do you know? Call it.
Karo.
Karo.
Receive your womb.
Mm-hmm. Karo, receive your womb.
Emma.
Emma, receive your womb.
Receive your womb.
Who again?
And all the rest.
And all the rest.
Take
your
womb back.
As you're giving them back, what is happening to you?
I've been tormented. I'm weak.
What is tormenting you? Eh?
Fire.
Fire. Who gave you power?
I don't know, but I just experienced it.
Yeah.
Just started
using it. Snake. You are how many of you here? Huh? You are how many of you?
I'm just one.
You are just one. Go now. Have you restored this one's womb, this girl's womb?
I call her name now, Karo.
Okay, her name is Karo.
Take her womb. Take her womb.
Which, go now. Your time to go has come. In Jesus' name. Jesus. No problem again. What is it? How?
I don't know.
No, no.
You begin pray, just see.
You begin pray, just see what it.
Fire.
Fire. In middle of the prayer, fire just come. See, that time where fire come, you don't know again.
I don't know me.
You don't say, you don't take people in their womb, them, kick it, they're picking them.
God.
You never do
I don't be ever to back and at no.
Ah.
Where are the fine picking and the key people they are picking man
of God? You say the stain of a toilet like snake, you remove people, they are picking them, would egg them, and they picking them where they don't be pregnant. That's what you talk about.
No, let me know.
Ah.
I be the snake for some compound. I be here say the landlady be get snake. So I'm not let me. Man of God, let me know.
Hey.
No, my name is Karo.
Your name name and Carol, yes, you call your name. So you hear that? Oh, there are certain things you hear and you neglect. So she even heard that there's a snake in that toilet, she continued.
Elle avait entendu qu'il y avait un serpent.
Attends, some information is important, no?
Il y a des informations qui sont importantes.
She says you heard that. Caro, you go born, no?
Thank you, man of God.
You should thank God. You go born by picking.
Man of God, thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank
you go deliver. You will deliver a boy child.
Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh.
Say thank you, Lord Jesus.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank
for my
Lord
child.
Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
For my child.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Your womb is fatal thank in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Go and deliver your children.
So when I found myself there, that is when I received my deliverance.
If you want to clap for Jesus Christ, if you're not jealous, clap for Master Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. So, madam, after your deliverance now, you are feeling fine.
I'm fine.
Yes. Everywhere you are feeling pain, you can press everywhere, no pain, everything is gone.
Everything is well.
And those snakes used to see, after deliverance, everything has disappeared.
No more. I see them no more.
Clap, clap, clap for Master Jesus Christ. Yes, madam, thank you.